So the lift kill switch is still active. But if I lift the wheel without pressing the button, it recognizes that it's being lifted. But it keeps a very, very small speed. I guess it helps to recognize when it's back on the ground. And at speed, it still works. But it takes a little more time. That's how it works.